queen of lying took her bow, and then she turned.